Hi everyone, welcome back. Yay. So today we are having seafood with noodles. I do have the spicy noodles and Aidan have the pancit canton, which is Filipino noodles. So yeah, that's what we're having for today. We do have snow crab, shrimp, I have crawfish, I have mussel, octopus, baby octopus. So yeah, and squid. And Aidan have the same thing, huh? Just smaller portion. Okay. Ah, and we do have rice cake.
Oh, Mama. Baby eat.
Whoa, baby eat it already? Okay. Yeah. Oh, look, there's one more right here.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no.
Pineapple.
Oh, no. Okay, you good?
Yeah.
Want some crawfish? You go look. Mmm, so good. I wanna do it. I have to get some sauce. He had butter, and of course, I have the seafood sauce. You want this, huh? Some yummy shrimp. Hey, the baby boy. It's such a good company for. Can't see my sauce. For eating seafood. Eat your noodle too?
No, I'm okay.
Good, good. Mmm. Rice cake. You like that?
Yeah.
Gotta take a shower. You don't like that? Swallow. Chewy, huh? Yeah. Rice cake.
What? That.
Oh yeah. Say oh yeah. Got squid tentacles.
Yeah.
Oh, you want that?
Yeah.
Good job, you like that noodles, huh? You okay? Don't worry about the mess because we're gonna take a shower after. Right, Aidan? Here's your crab. Here's your crab, senior. You okay? Yeah? You like the rice cake, huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
I can tell. Right. rice cake is good with noodles. Careful. We just got home from work, so we're not looking pretty fresh today. Right, baby? You didn't go to work too, right?
Mm-hmm.
So is daddy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
The kitty.
I'm a boy.
Is she Roy at work?
Yeah. I'm a boy.
Mm-hmm. Roy. Sweet. Is it sweet?
Yeah.
Did you eat your crab yet?
Yeah.
You did? Okay. Thank you, Mommy. You're getting full already? Let's have some octopus. One side, okay. Get this one. Get this. Good job. I was trying to bite the head, but it's too hard. Tentacles is good. Are good? Mmm. Good catch. See what I mean?
My man.
Did you see the mailman today?
Yeah. I'll be my man.
Huh?
My boy.
Mm-hmm.
Roy too.
Roy too?
The mailman.
The mailman, yeah. Roy?
The mailman.
It's the UPS driver.
The mailman. The boy. The mailman.
When the UPS pulled up, oh boy, that's Roy.
And Roy, mom. Because I'm a boy, man, I'm...
Did you even say hi to Roy?
Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama.
You say hi to the mailman?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah. What's big boy?
I don't know. Mom. Mom.
Hmm? The baby goes what in the school bus, huh? What are you doing? Never go wrong with good job noodles and seafood. Thank you, baby. You like that? So good, huh? Is it so good? What did you do? What's your crab? Right there.
Hi, we put that on.
Mm-hmm. The seafood here is gone because I did stop it for a little bit and I thought I did push on again, but apparently it didn't turn on, so we missed some clip, which is fine.
Bye-bye. More.
That's exactly the reason why I like to keep looking at my monitor just to make sure it's working properly. I know some people doesn't like that, but I have to make sure. So good. Is it so good? You did not eat your crab.
I did.
You did?
I did.
I'm not seeing yet.
Yeah. I did.
I hear a lot of did. What are you doing? You full already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baby dip. Buddies.
Who else did?
Baby dip.
Tell them how old you are, Aidan.
Mommy needs it.
How old are you?
Mommy needs it.
What do you want for your third birthday? What cake do you want?
Mini cake.
He's saying minion cake. That's what he wants for his third birthday. You like minion? Yeah?
Bobby, scoop.
That's your scoop. Are you full up? Aidan? He's playing now. He's pretending that that's a scoop. You know that? The, I don't know, is that a tractor?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, look.
You're funny. Okay, we have to say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's just an ordinary video. We literally just got home and we just want to eat dinner. My husband didn't get home yet. My Blake is out there, which he's gonna eat with my husband. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to check out down below of the links of our Instagram. And we will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Say bye. You're a big boy.